usable information you can use today. And then if you need additional help, here are the people that can do that for you. Where's Howard? Howard, you want to tell us about the...
with Impression Marketing, and I'm the chair of the Professional Development Committee of the Chamber. And welcome to the April Coffee Talk. Nice sunny day for once. It's good. We started a whole new series this year called the Smarter Business Series, and the goal is really to help develop the smartest business leaders and staff in the area. And this is one of our core programs. We've got two other programs that are part of the Smarter Business Series that we're rotating up here. One is called Lessons in Leadership, where we bring in a high-powered professional speaker to talk about leadership. And that's coming soon. Hopefully, the first one may be as early as the end of May. We're working on signing a speaker for that one. And the next program is called Leaders Roundtable, and we want to thank Carolyn and Melissa. Melissa's not here, but from Ball Office Products. They hosted our first one back in March, and we had about 20 or so folks there. And that is focused on more like a CEO roundtable, where we get business leaders to come in and share ideas, share strategies, share challenges, and also hear from a very successful company, which Ball Office has been. So that was a good program. So we plan on having at least one more of those this year, maybe two more of those. Today's coffee talk. Thanks for coming. I want to thank our sponsors for the Smarter Business Series program. That's UPS and Jim Roman. And we're also looking for sponsors for the individual programs as well. So if you're interested in seeing me after, Rich is going to.
Okay, thanks.
That was the introduction. I know, 6 years. I think if I knew him 6 months. All right. I didn't sponsor this because he said I could get on the panel if I sponsored it. I have a business called, can you all hear me?
Yes.
All right. Sales Recruiters of Virginia. I started this business because I was a sales manager for about 150 years in the telecom business. In telecom, every year is 5 years, so it was 30, that's like a dog. Not quite interesting. But so there I am in the telecom business, and we're hiring recruiters, and all these recruiters, I was just never impressed with the recruiters. They were sending us people that they never screened. I said, I know I can do this better if I ever have the courage to leave what I'm doing. So I approached Mark Deutsch, who you probably know Mark. He's a very talented man. His goal is to be in business with everybody in Richmond, and he's getting it. So I said, what do you think about this business? We come out with a low-cost, flat-fee recruiting service. We do salespeople only, and we turn this business upside down. He says, that sounds great. So it seemed like about 45 minutes later, he had a website, LLC, we're off and running. So there we are. So we started to talk to people who were in recruiting, used to be in recruiting, and they all gave us the same advice, which was, you've got to have the people. It's the people, it's the people, it's the people. So I'm a good student. I said, all right, I think I get it. It's the people. Turned out they were 100% wrong. Why? Because it might be the people in a buyer's market, but in a seller's market, it's the companies. There's so many people, great people, who are not working right now, and we need companies. So that was bad advice. So that took a few months, a little bit of a setback. Then we started in a, we knew that to name, the smartest thing we ever did was we named the company something that could be Googled. Sales Recruiters of Virginia. And we hooked up with, if they're here, you should be here. They're not here. Okay, it's Third Marble Marketing, a paperclip company. I'm sure there are others like them. And we went from a startup to a small business through Third Marble, because we're getting literally 15 to 20 solid hits every month. If you go Headhunters Virginia, Sales Recruiters Virginia, we come up first. It's pretty funny. Okay, so what makes us different? I'm going to be about 20 minutes. Is this all right, Richard?
Introduction's getting shorter next time, buddy.
We have things that we do that I think are superior to other recruiters. Yeah, thank you. We guarantee our candidates for 90 days as opposed to 30. And we do screen everybody. We try to vet as many. Everybody I send is a I have actually interviewed. And we also have our fees are half the price. All right, so I guess thank you and good night.